Next time you go to Knott's Berry Farm, you have to check out this brand new restaurant called Miner's Mac and Spuds, where they have these giant double baked potatoes, and they also have macaroni and cheese served in a bread bowl. I got mine with bacon and sour cream on top, but back to this potato. Look at how big it is. We got the pulled pork potato with fried onion strings. It was so freaking good. Subscribe for more.